Our next stop of the day, about 3:15 in the afternoon, finds us on San Diego S1, San Diego County. You saw that we rode through Santa Ynez and through Julian. I didn't see the Julian Hotel, so I must have missed it somewhere. So we got gas in Julian, and we're taking the more scenic route back across Interstate 8. So we're cruising, and we'll see what's next. Our next stop of the day finds us still on the Sunshine Highway, the San Diego S1. And look, bathrooms. And you have to pay if you park off-road or off the pavement and you're going to go hike or something. I think this is a federal land, a forest land, or national forest, I mean. Sure got a little cool when the overcast showed up when I turned onto the state highway. Jesus, I want to say 79, but I'll have to double back and look. So here's our 360 of where we are. We're cruising, and we'll see what's next. I guess I gotta do this again. About 5 o'clock finds us on old US 80 in Jacumba, which is in Imperial County, California. I'm pretty sure. Here's the little row of older buildings. Then the market. I don't know what this is. And this is somebody's art gallery and trading post. So, I'm gonna cross the street here. I forgot my back brace. Man, my back is tight. This is about the last picture stop of the day until I get back and do the final close. It's a beautiful day. Great to be riding. So we'll see what's next. About this. Our next stop is at the Desert Tower, which is for sale, as a matter of fact. Let me walk up here and see about a view. I was wrong. Jacumba is in San Diego County. Right here is where the county line is. We're gonna walk up the steps here, gingerly, I might add. Here's the view. There used to be a cafe on the old part of the highway right around here. So, there's our 360, roughly. And now I think we're heading back with no more stops. I'll wrap it up at the end, hopefully. And we'll see what's next. We're back at the hotel, Motel 6. It's about 20 after 6. I rode 223.8 miles, averaged 32.2 miles per gallon, top speed of 75, average of 45, and 4 hours and 58 minutes of run time. Had a really good ride. It was really scenic and a lot of roads I'd never been on before. So tomorrow's Friday. I'm going to not ride. I'm going to edit and rest. And then we're going to get back on the road Saturday and start meandering back to Shady Pines and my wonderful, beautiful wife, who I love very much. And let's go out and ride around. So without busting my balls about it. So this is your host, Joe. Thank you for watching another Spider Ride posted to Life with Yosef and also Riding Renaissance. Enjoy your day and peace be with you.